in my life. So I'm taking the time, the tears, and the dawn. I'm on it all. You're nothing but a liar, a cheater, a deceiver, heartbreaker. And I won't let you back in my life. So I'm taking
Stars FM, you're my number one.
Valjean Entertainment and Conscious presents Reggae to Reggae on Saturday, June 29th at Carter Park Complex, Port Antonio, featuring Jimmy Riley, Shakur, Junior Reed, Ninja Man, Iwin, Sisla, Kipridge, and many more. Musical juggling by King Tafari Sounds with the DJs Rolex, Hatabal, and Gringo from New York. Admission $1,000 at the gate and $2,000 VIP. Also featured free kids fun day and free giveaways 9 a.m. until 2 p.m. Sponsors Style FM, TVJ, Terrace Booking, Irie FM, Super 103 FM, Valjean Entertainment, and Clear Sound.
If you are a high school 9 to 12 grader as of the next school term and attend a high school in Portland, St. Mary or St. Anne, and has the talent to play music, Styles FM is looking for you. Send us a 15-minute mixed genre demo CD showing off your DJ skills. Your mix CD must be properly labeled with your name and the school you attend, along with a copy of your student ID and a letter of permission from your parent or guardian with the requisite contact details. All enclosed in an envelope addressed to Styles FM High School Summer DJ Competition, 4 Barbara Cavity, Port Antonio, Portland. Closing date, Monday, July 1. Many are called, but the best will be chosen.
You know, Cassidy, you realize all of the call of them so far a man. You see it? We are the one. It tells me a lot, you know. Right now, you know, I tell you the truth, it tells me a lot. Say, men, we are the one we're willing to say to a woman, say, boy, mommy, you know, say, ray, go down. Or even if we get catch, we're willing to say, boy, mommy, I saw you go. But me, I get the impression, say, and even for the text them will get, because they showed me wicked in the cast the woman them, you know. Wicked in the text, so they not call, because they don't want me to ask them certain and certain question, right? But one lovely lady call and she said, well, she called upon Jesus, but she said, boy, I got alone, she confessed. So, me see the line where she go down, so you know how that go already. Now, I'm saying, I'm of the view that if a woman get catch, she I go still want hold out on a certain level of secrecy and I want to talk the whole something and then expect you if you want to work out the thing. Nothing can go, sir.
Good night, caller. How are you?
Yes, good evening.
Yes, how are you?
Yes, you women are really entrapping men.
We are entrapped.
Yeah, look at it. You always look at women. Everything for us is in the sight. That's what turns us on. What you do, you go out and entrap us. So then you know, and you know, you're always saying to yourself, hey, a man is cheating. Because you go out, you do this to a man, you spin him around your little finger, then you let him go, right? So you always go out, do it, and then you expect the man to come in and confess. But you, on the other hand, because you know you're doing the entrapment, you don't want to confess.
But you are not confessing.
What's that?
Males do not confess either unless we catch them in the act or have enough evidence to say, all right, this is what happens. All right, you know, Tanya, who is Tanya? We have to search the phone and do all of these things to find out. So, come on.
Let me tell you something. What women do, they go around and they nag men, right? And they nag men into confessing.
I don't agree. We nag men when we see that there are things that we need to find out and you guys not telling us.
No.
So we try to try everywhere for puokono and jukuno and get the information out of uno.
Carla.
Carla. Necessarily. Yes, Dario.
Carla. You ever have an experience now where you find out certain things and then you ask a woman some question and she tells the boy, you must let it go, let it go. That's all she can tell, let
but
it go.
But everything you want to hear the answer with fuck, as you cannot handle it if you hear it.
No, but when uno go in our phone, me as a man nowadays, I dig up phone and all this, like when police are search people. But it's not a thing with man that uno don't search everything, all of the evidence, everything out, uno pick up everything already. So might as well we talk.
Hello, but, uno start getting smart, I know.
But Walana, hey, shatter. You know what a woman tell me one long time ago, say? Make sure say you delete every text we come.
And that's the woman give bun with, so she know why you get catch. So fear like a thing cut off.
Well, I know.
So,
you see,
our
you
own
see?
Interest.
Okay, she protect her own interest. Okay.
Is a woman that teach me how to do things. Make sure you delete everything out of your phone. So that means she had delete everything out of her phone, so her smart enough, have nothing for fine.
But she had teach you all for the week, so you know not going to be no idiot.
Me keep it. Me get catch regular with phone then, with phone and text then time there. Regular.
That is right.
Yes, my boss.
You what now? Yeah, let me read the text about the perfection part of the woman and the perfection part of cheating, right?
I them run the thing, man. I them run the thing.
I them run the thing. From inception, them run the thing. So here what now? You see the cars them know them run the thing. That always I think say we the man I do what them I do.
But more times than not you are doing what we are not doing.
Don't tell me you're not
and then we have to nag you to get the truth because in the give we half story. And then who do the silent treatment? We ask things, you don't answer. And then is it that we assume say go so or not go so but not answer?
No, but look here. You're asking a rhetorical question because you don't dig up everything so you know the answer. What more is there to answer?
No. Una not carry them home no more. Una not carry them home and left them. So, the excuses work. And work. All these stories out with the boys.
No, I don't know what I'm talking about.
Not with the boys.
Ready to pass.
Yeah, don't you say I'm going to lock shop? Because no, that's a way to start it.
No, that's a different situation because I don't think a woman.
That comes under the same heading. You think we're doing something, then all you do is just lock the shop and get us to explain.
Carla,
I don't think a woman should use sex,
Carla,
as a deterrent to anything or if she and her partner has anything. I don't believe
Carla,
it.
Carla, let me share something about this lock shop business where they matter.
I don't
about,
believe in it.
Right? Because my brethren tell me to this boy. Most women, a woman nowadays, I get the bun. Right? Me glad me said from last week, I said, no man if you feel too comfortable and feel then too big to get bun. Right?
All right.
So, when me I say, you see this lock shop business, let me tell you how it really gone off at the time. She lock shop on you because she done a service elsewhere. And them might use that as excuse. But them now come confess to you, say, boy, rude boy, you say, right now, a true ray, you know. Right? Me not feel up to it or this, but them create a vibes in the house and vex up me because we as man with dash with pot, with dash with everything. And then vex with this about them lock shop and really and truly shop lock on you but it home for service elsewhere.
Hello.
Right, and then not talk. Them not talk.
Woman shop can't run out of stock. Let me tell you that.
No, but on the lock shop.
Phone off his service regular. So let me explain.
Shut up. Hey, I confess. She confess.
Wait.
Run
out of stock. So if that's the only excuse, then it might be a case where she's having issues. I mean, having a headache or whatever.
She have no issues.
She just not feel you.
Then that's for nothing to say.
But you not have nothing to do because she has service elsewhere.
No, if she not feel, if she have her man a yard and not feel for the man a yard anymore because she have a man out there. So she if just tell the man and say, rude boy, so right now, may I face up, you know. Not go on face up.
You can deal with that when she tell you that?
Well,
she can't tell us the reason why she not open no shop. Why the shop lock and run out of stock?
no want no, me no want no woman thing about what me can deal and what me can deal in my heart.
Because you can't manage the work now, so she carry to another man figure sort out a carpenter.
Then no make him body with the work, man.
Alright.
If me lose a job, me lose a job.
Hold on another road. You see along that point? You see, because women are in the dial, they're not telling men that they're not performing or they're not up to scratch to what they want. You understand? They're not willing to work with the men to get there.
I'm willing to disagree with you because I'm willing
most
to disagree.
Most women are willing
if
to get there.
If he not perform, I tell him, say, honey, you need help.
Yeah, okay, your brother.
Darling.
Yeah, okay, your brother got West Ham Medical.
Of course, brother. No girl not supposed to see my brother and say my brother can't me not know.
Yeah, okay, your brother got West Ham Medical.
But of course, I am there to encourage him and support him. Be his, you know, his shoulder and his strength when he needs somebody, because the female that he's with might not be him straight out female, and the girl might, you know, start talking things about him. I'm not want that for him.
All right. You see one. Yes, sir.
I'm sorry,
no, then she don't say, boy, I feel the thing I feel, man, and she care her brother. What we not say her brother she had talk about?
We don't know that, man.
Bossy, but you see, pon a real thing still. Cause real talk we're talking. You see this confession business. May I share something now? Oh, enough things really go wrong pon the both sides. You see, somebody think, you see, woman, we say, boy, a man, I feel certain way. You see, enough of the time, that's why I say when the doc come back next time now, would I ask him certain question. Because enough of the time, rude boy, down there, so wrong up.
Yes, ma'am.
A man vibes dead.
Yes, ma'am. Right?
That's why I'm not straight. And then find different excuses. Because I'm not tell the woman, say, down there, wrong up.
So we're.
Of course, you don't talk down. Because nothing I put in your head down where when nothing gone, it wrong up.
No, man. No.
Tell the woman, say, listen, the reason why it is not working out or the reason why I am doing this, confess. Say, listen, mom, listen, the thing not ready yet. Me have to go elsewhere.
So
confess.
So hold on. Yes, sir.
Hold up there.
Yes, sir.
You know, one of the things that men say, you see, when we start looking at the women, then do everything you please, you know. You see, after them catch it, huh? That's not bad. I'm a men talk about.
Uno change too. The taking us out for dinner and, you know, buying roses and, you know, these look nice things. Trust me, uno change in a blink of an eye.
Carla.
Can I get the woman now? Uno entrap with too. Call me a wife now. We are figuree. Uno entrap with too.
Carla, give thanks.
So, when they become wife, we have more stress power than anything else, because then, you know, so we have to push ahead to make the finances work and all the other things come together and mesh.
Carla, look, yeah, me give thanks, man, because look like you are much of a show now.
Thank you, Carla.
All right.
All right. Hey,
Tash, seriously, pan a real note, men, if you are date a woman, right, and you know say certain things not right with her, you have to tell her.
Yeah.
Right? You have to tell her. Bad breath, this on the right, or even if certain things sexually she not do what you like, because it go both ways. When we not perform, you know, you can't see our woman face make up on them disappointing and all these things. But what we do, no fight time, we no better tell them, say, boy, mommy, you know, say, oh, the thing set right, you know, it thing drop off away.
But you're being dishonest, because, I mean, if there's an issue with your female, you should be able to tell your female that, okay, there's a slight odor down there. Yeah, check if you have yeast or something. Talk to your partner. Make sure you know, say, listen, babes, go get check out or something, because down there not so right. Talk to her. But don't go out and use that as an excuse to do something and to mess around. And then you're not going to confess, because if you're going to confess, you're going to use that as an excuse. And you don't want her to feel belittled and you don't want her to hurt her feelings. So...
No, I agree with no man where true things not right medically on the BS. I go use that as a reason to go out the road, because big man thing, man don't need no reason to go out the road. I mean, never yet I go agree with a man or a woman or say boy and because it's and because where you go out the road. But the issue is when you do go out the road, should you or shouldn't you confess a boy this a go on or this did go on? You are say, boy, you not talk if you not get catch. But when me I say, if you get catch, you got to tell everything or you got to just answer the questions as they are asked.
I would answer the questions just as they're asked, honestly. You ask questions, I answer. If you catch me, that's a different story because I cannot deny anything.
No, hold on.
I don't even have to confess when I am caught.
No, but which is what I'm... which me glad you said that. When a man catch smarty, or a woman catch our man, right? You only catch the act at this present moment. Me know so there are other questions where underline questions in a man head or in a woman head where they would want to know.
But can you deny anything based on the act that you caught?
You mean at that point?
No, yes. Can you deny anything?
Me not see no reason for denying them, but when
exactly.
Me I say, because me I try to get it from what you are saying, is that say, can me ask a question, if when you get catch now, if you only have to answer questions that are asked?
No, when me get catch, pretty much anything you throw up on me, I have to take it.
Or would you just sit down and just spill your guts?
In a case like that, yes.
So if the
because
man say,
I am caught.
So if the man say, boy, honey, here we are going on, because we done for the thing then, just tell me everything and just... anything or anything.
But I just clear up and get it over with and done. It's true. At the end of the day, no, the relationship is in a state where it's either we go forward or we end it here. That is the state it is in currently. So there is no two-way to it.
May I ask you a question now? If the other man gone about in business and the man make a phone call, or would you, or even you, if even you call a man, and the man, the questions now are going to be asked, what go on pan the base? Right? You tell the man exactly what go on pan the base, boy, you know, say, bossy catch we. And bossy ask a question, and you're going to tell this new man now even more things, because the man done, you know, you, literally.
I'm going to give you a situation that I had to deal with. I was seeing somebody, and this person had a female friend that was very close to him, say I'm friend and all. And that female sent him a picture of her private part. Now, when I found it...
A good friend that.
When I found it, I started asking questions. Now, him say...
You should have deleted, you know.
Him say, she get it from somebody and send it to him. So me, I wonder, why should I get one picture of somebody private part and send it to him? Now, it so happened, when I started questioning stuff and all of that, he called her and tell her to tell me one story. So the one of them can cook one story for tell me. Now, I called her because I am a woman. I'm going to call you and ask you where you are my man in her. Why you asking my man this? She tell me the same story where him tell me, you know, about somebody sent it to her and she sent it to him.
Then bill a thing.
Now, then me start questioning him now and start riveting at him and something. He admit that. It's hers. It's a picture of hers. Then she called him after I spoke to her and them start discuss. And then he start denied again. Say, an affair. Now, things like that, if you did just confess, a soy go, we could understand. Because people do that.
Give thanks, Carla. One of the things where me really think is important... The line in a make no sense it continue. Because during the whole procedure or the whole process you have a lie. You live a lie, basically.
Yeah.
And if you get caught in a make no sense you continue lie. It don't make absolutely no sense you continue lie because you make the mistakes you're gonna make whole heap of mistake. One of the things when we know when men do, I mean can't say me do, me rather not answer none at all. Than for tell lie.
But Wait. No, that is what I have a problem with. But before I talk about that, there's a texter who says that, me no know you like this, him have experience in this department. Say, woman save a man's number with a woman name. So in case the man search the phone, him no see nothing.
Shut up talking.
I don't know. Now, this person says that, me I tell you this man can't take the truth. Them will mad and will always remember what happened, but the woman will love you and forget about it. I agree. And there's another person, even when a man see his woman cheating with his own eyes, the woman still won't confess. Well, what? I mean, if you catch me red-handed, what me I go deny? Now there's this person, woman shop can't lock me love. That talk them mad, lady African. African, big up yourself. One of the things that make women don't tell the man that him can't perform is because the man don't tell himself that him a go hard. So she just... I'm having a little problems here with the phone. So she just tell himself say him a go hard. So she just walk with it. So the man already convince himself. Say, all right, him a go do anything. Now, when you catch, you don't need to confess and answer any question because him don't see you in the act at that time. Now him need to know what is going to do about it. And I agree. When you get catch, what are you going to do? There's no confession. Burn hot when it just bake. Right now, my chest plate are burn me. Now, big ups to all the persons who are participating. I so love it. But the whole issue of confession is a serious one. And if it's a case where we have a caller, and we're going to talk to this caller for a sec. Caller, go ahead.
Yeah, ma.
Yes?
Hello?
Yes, I'm here.
Yeah, man. More away from the issue are going, you know?
Go ahead.
Daddy Rude.
Yes, he's here.
Yeah, my boss. Me there, man. Me there.
You there?
Yeah.
Yo.
You.
Doctor. You hear me, man? You hear me, sir? You hear me?
Yeah.
This confession thing we are talking about, you know, man. You hear the song what Shaggy do? It goes with me, man. You never confess to nothing, man. You can't confess to nothing, man. Never confess to nothing, man. That the woman, them, you know. Them always are saying, you know, the baby, just tell me the truth now. Just tell me the truth. Everything good, tell me the truth. But when they tell them the truth now, 10, 15 years after, you know, if they ever sleep once, now, the truth, they'll come back to my aunt, you know.
And you can understand why.
Me, I take it to the grill. It wasn't me.
But you can understand why. But Daddy Rude's approach is that, right? When the woman asks the question, him a go play silent. Silent mean consent in my book. Because if you can't tell me the truth, that means that you do something.
No, woman.
In my book, silence mean consent.
No, you wanna. Silence mean to we as man. When I really want...
When I dip on where them dip on.
In an argument, but we have to extend nothing, say, build up, and then this come up when it happened last.
No, so just tell me, say, me and Kim never there.
No, but
just say, babes, me and Kim not in a nothing. Argument done, me not go flush that
you
want nothing.
You know, understand. If me and Kim be in a something, me and you wouldn't in a something, because so we are, you know.
So that's why you tell me that.
We are nobody in a nothing, and you are the woman. You are responsible, not asking about no other woman. You, me, I come home tonight, and you, not asking about no other woman, and you are my woman.
Exactly, so that if you tell me, not give me the silent treatment. No, if you give me the silent treatment,
I'm going to
take it as meaning consent.
You shouldn't even bring up that because you are a woman.
Simple.
That is all you need. If you tell me, at least me can quiet down. But if me go ask you something, honey, and you are going to give me one whole of silent treatment.
No, honey, when you roll over a man in time, I will you see beside you.
I like it. I like you. Hey, listen, no further talk.
When I come up on that time, I will you do that with you.
Now, that's a difference because at least you try for, you know, get your woman to a point where she understand you.
Hear me alone now. You see this lock shop thing. Me and you vex. Me and the goods in the shop no vex. You understand what I mean? The shop can't lock. The shop can't lock. Me and you vex. You can't lock the shop.
I don't believe in the lock shop thing, you know, because me not see why sex supposed to be used as a penalty for any crime.
Yeah, man, they can't lock the shop.
I don't believe in it. That's the truth. Yeah. I don't believe in it.
And the brother called in earlier, I want to touch on a little thing. You see this thing is a full circle, you know. Hear what happened now, no? You see when we just start talking to Uno? And on the note so we are come check Uno. Uno dress up nice and this pretty shirts and everything out on check Uno. when we get to Uno on the note, yes, you know, he didn't want to start, you know. And now if he comes to people calling her a doctor,
90.
That's that.
No more negligee.
I'm
90.
I'm got bed with rollers in here and all these things.
That's that. We are going to bed now. But you know, flip side, you know, like you see, if they have one little man, we have come check them in at the night, they might carry to them a hand, yes, then put that. So why you can't put that effort, your man? You have to keep the thing going, man. You have to keep the thing going. I agree with you still not be able to hear that, but the man, then when they get the woman, they know and tell them what to do, and all them.
That's true. When I drop the catch, when I catch woman, when I get them.
So my boss.
It needs to be a man.
You said something important a while ago, in a way. Me think it important, it essential to that topic here.
Yeah.
When the woman are wear setters, after she gets you, she start wear setters, right?
Yeah.
Suppose you start find say no, she stop wear the setters. Eh? You feel that is a sign? Say boy, oh, she keep herself on a level because maybe she go up on Skype when you asleep.
I hear have enough curl. They hear have enough curl, you know what I'm saying?
Because you say, baby, oh, you wake up beside. Eh? But you go sleep too.
Babes, they hear you don't know what I'm going. You're curl enough.
She need to confess.
Boy.
So, yeah. Let me ask you a question, Carla.
Eh.
You say you're not confess, but if the woman I do her thing around, you feel that she even confess?
You know why, no.
I want the wife to listen to me. I want the wife to listen.
You know why, no, though.
So, you know, you over here, you know. You're the truth, still. If why if you have the sitting there,
you want to know.
We sometimes as man, you know, we go on like we're tough, you know, but we're really tough, you know. Every man. We have one woman out there, and I really. So the key woman that we are jungle, so we are shut. We have
thank
also one woman.
Carla, Carla.
So all kind of sitting just fly by the head and just lose
Carla,
all consciousness.
Real talk. Real talk,
true,
Carla.
Man.
Me ask you a simple question a while ago, and just a question. You think about it, and it mash up.
No, you are.
Carla, it mash up because when you pray the thing, I say, boy, you say to yourself, say, boy, you know, say, if wife really adore a thing, I would. Wonder if me want to know, because guess or no? If you don't know right now, you don't know none at all, don't.
You don't know more.
But that don't mean say not go on, you know.
You want to know, but you can't manage it. And
when you have to deal with it here and then, like, either you have to accept it for what it is, or you have to move on, or you have to deal with it. But me want to know.
So why you want to eat for a couple days?
Me don't want to drop off. So what are something me not on the right? You know, so what are something now? Me don't want to drop off every man, you know, and pick up. And some man the one side and I beat them chest like, so I said, look funny.
But Carla, suppose that's something that she mentioned to you that okay, this is a fantasy, right? And she wanted to do it all this time and you were never into doing it. And she found this person to do it with. You're gonna go back by your word now because okay, she wanted to do it and sure I'm gonna do it because another man is doing it. Seriously.
Principles and morals are more. If you believe in certain things that you said certain things certain way. I hear a woman know, say, yo, I saw the thing, I said, and I saw the thing, you know. She said, come with a compromise, man, and accept, man. I said, yo, you know.
Let me give you a situation.
In other words, if what go on a yard is not enough, you better you step.
I agree.
No, so, Shatta.
Hey.
If what go on a yard is not enough for you, better she step, no?
but then she never knows what the one yard was what was presented before she even come in IP.
Well, no. maybe the man never confess.
Exactly.
I tell you, say, me book a sister one time and Fran, she tell me about her ex-man, say, boy, the man, you say, eat down the place. He love the fast food.
So if you not eat the fast food, you can't get in.
But then she used to it, so I mean, for